Okay, opinion writing, introduction, definitely got that check. Wait, didn't see you there. Welcome back. So yesterday we hung out with Miss Spam and we added a reason into our book. Well, I actually made a list so that I can remember all the different parts that I need in an opinion book, and I was going to start checking some of them off. Can you actually help me? Grab your book and let's see if you have these things too. So in opinion writing, the first thing you want to start your book off with is an introduction. That's kind of like when you say, hello, hey, this is my topic, this is my book, this is what I think, because that's my opinion. So I did that. I'm gonna check that off. I got my introduction. Now, yesterday, because remember, you can tell people your opinion, but they might not believe you unless you give them a reason. So yesterday, we worked on a reason and we gave them one reason, and I did that. So I'm gonna give myself a check mark. Did you do that? Give yourself a check mark. Check. Well, guess what? In opinion writing, to finish up our book, we're gonna need to give them not just one reason. It's nice to give people more than one reason because then it will really convince them. So we're gonna give another reason, reason number two, number three. If you can think of four, add four. And then at the very end, we're gonna have a conclusion, kind of like you're saying goodbye, like, oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. My opinion book is over. Well, today, that's what we're gonna focus on. We already did reason one, so we're gonna zoom in and we're gonna work on reason number two. So, writers, who remembers? What is a reason? Oh, I heard someone shout it out. A reason tells the people why you think what you think, right? So, my book, do you remember what my topic was? Yeah, misconception, Miss Fam. We're writing about why getting boba, doing that is the best. So I already wrote my first reason from yesterday. Do you remember it? This was my first reason. It is the best because you can go with friends and you can talk and drink yummy tea. That's my first reason. Now I'm gonna think of another reason. And remember, we got to brainstorm a bunch of different reasons. All right, so here is Miss Fam's brainstorm list. Remember, we made a whole list of different reasons. So I already added this one to my book. I added, you can go with friends. Now I'm gonna look at all my other ideas and see which one is a really convincing reason. And I'm gonna choose that one. So I wrote that it tastes delicious, that you can try different flavors, that you can study and drink tea, and then you can wake yourself up and get energy. I really like this one. I think this is a good reason. A lot of people would want to try something that's delicious. So I think I'm going to add this one to my book. I'm going to put a star next to this one. This is what I'm going to add next. I'm going to tell my readers that going to get boba is the best because it tastes so delicious. All right, you ready? So now that I have my first reason, here's reason one. I'm gonna grab a new piece of paper. Here's my new piece of paper, and I'm gonna start my reason number two. Here we go. So I'm gonna write, it is also, because I already said that it's the best and I gave a reason, right? Or a reason why. Now it's my second reason, reason two. So I'm gonna say it is also the best because it tastes so delicious. And right, even right. Okay, and now I'm gonna draw a picture of that. Maybe I'm gonna draw a huge mouth, smiling with a tongue, tasting the delicious boba, and I'll draw my boba drink right here. A straw. Can't forget the boba balls, boba pearls. Draw some tea. And I think I'm also gonna add a little speech bubble right here that says, or maybe I'll even say yummy. Yummy. There we go. And I'm gonna color it. All right. I'm gonna finish up coloring in a little bit, but I actually want you to try this out. So friends, today what you are going to do is you are going to add to your book, reason number two. You're going to add what? Reason number two. So look at your brainstorm list, choose your second favorite reason, and you're going to add it to your book. Because look it, now I have two reasons why going to get boba is the best. First reason, because you can go with friends. Second reason, because it tastes so delicious. Now it's your turn. Go ahead and add your reason number two, and I'm looking forward to seeing what it is, because I want to see if you can convince me is what you chose the best thing to do. All right, writers, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.